Hey, Flash, I'm a huge fan and supporter of the network. I know you're gonna beat Victor Wolf at Raw Impact. Take that British dirtbag down once and for all.
Well, thanks, Trim. I've heard a lot about you, too. You know, I'm not one to praise anybody but myself and the network. But I'm gonna say, you and I have got a similar journey going on here. We went from being total schmucks to being the cream of the crop on top. I gotta say, pretty soon, you're gonna end up a champion. I can guarantee Lachlan's time as that champion over when you get your hands on him at All or Nothing. You have done something not a lot of people have been able to do. That's impressed me. Not just because of your progression in Kaw, but because you're actually really smart. Because you see right here is talent. Kind of like how I see right in front of me is talent. If you were signed to RCCW, I'd make you a member of the network. But I think you can settle with this. Prove every one of those schmucks wrong. Do what you gotta do, and maybe, just maybe, you'll end up like me. You're on the right track of doing it. You're not that far off. Keep it going, kid. You've got a bright future ahead of you. Unlike Victor Wolf. Which, by the way, consider the next victory over that idiot dedicated to you and every single smart person who's ever been behind the network.
Yo, man.